Chipotle yet again a bit tough to stomach for diners and investors. The stock plunging as much as 9% Tuesday after at least 140 people reported feeling sick at a location in Powell, Ohio over the past few days. Their symptoms including diarrhea and nausea after consuming such Chipotle staples as the chicken burrito bowl and steak tacos. Consumers posting what most called food poisoning on the food safety site iwaspoisoned.com. It's unclear if these were official doctors' diagnoses. The posts are anonymous, and Reuters could not immediately verify the accounts. Regardless, Chipotle investors also getting agita. The stock selling off after going on a tear for most of the year, up 52% before Tuesday's dip. New CEO Brian Niccol, who joined in March from Yum Brands, owners of Taco Bell and KFC, promised to turn around the company's fortunes by experimenting with a new menu and fixing the company's headline-grabbing food safety issues, which in the past have included outbreaks of E. coli, norovirus, and salmonella. Chipotle closed the Ohio location Monday and said it was working with the local health department to reopen the restaurant Tuesday.